Welcome to the Finance Agents video series. Today is part one. We will see how to install the financial reconciliation agents. We will be following the deployment guide, and we will see how to we can create a Dataverse environment or use an existing one, how to assign users, set up the billing, install the agents from Copilot Studio, assign the user permissions, and then finally enable the add-in. So the end user can use the add-in from the Excel, sign into the environment, and start using the reconciliation scenario. The following steps are required to enable the assistive reconciliation agent from the Excel add-in, and also the autonomous agent that would run automatically, pick up the files, and run the reconciliations. So the first step is to create a new Dataverse environment or use an existing one. So if I would go to my environments and Power Platform, I can use an existing environment, or I can simply click new environment and I can select the type, add the Dataverse store, and create the environment. In my scenario, I'm going to be using an existing environment. So once I have the environment ready, I can move to the second steps. Now we will see how we can install the finance agents from Copilot Studio. If I click on this link, I can click also on the Microsoft Copilot Studio preview, and following the steps, I can install the reconciliation agent. So I'm going to click on Copilot Studio, go to home, and then within the home screen, in the explore agents part, I will click on see more. Click on financial reconciliation, and you can click install. Once the step is completed, you can click on agents, and you should be able to see the financial reconciliation agent installed in your environment. Make sure that you select the right environment before you proceed with the installation. What happened in the backend? If I click on my environment and click on my Dynamics 365 app, after the installation, you will notice that there is a finance agents app is being installed, and there is a financial reconciliation preview app has been installed. Those will host the cloud flows and the files required to run the finance agent, and the other solution would be required to save the user templates while they are running and configuring their reconciliation. Once this step is completed, now we can create the billing setup, and we can add the users and assign the permissions required for them. For the billing subscription, you can select one of multiple scenarios. You can use a pay-as-you-go subscription, you can use message packs, or you can enable the free trial, which will give you free messages for a month to try Copilot Studio. The reconciliation runs will require from 6 to 18 messages, and this will be charged at the Copilot Studio charge rates. To be able to set up the billing, I will go to my Admin Center Power Platform. I will click on licensing. And based on your scenarios, you can do the following. I will click on billing plans. If you prefer to use the pay-as-you-go, you will need to create a billing plan. Once you create the environment, you can assign an Azure subscription to your environment. And once you click the billing plan and you give it a name, you can select your Azure subscription, the resource group for the environment, and make sure that you select the Dataverse and Copilot Studio as your Power Platform products. Once this is created, now you are good to go with the pay-as-you-go. The second scenario, which is using a prepaid message pack or credit, and if you go to Copilot Studio in the licensing pane, you will be able to see your prepaid capacity, pay-as-you-go capacity, and it will give you a couple of dashboards to monitor the usage and consumptions. If I want to assign specific number of message on an environment so my users can start using the reconciliation, I will click on Manage Message. I will select my environment. And in this screen, you will see the number of messages available for you to allocate. And basically, you can type in the number of messages you want to allocate for this particular environment. As I mentioned, a reconciliation run can vary between 6 messages or 18, up to 18 messages. For the capacity overages, you can specify specific options, or you can select the billing plan that you have created and associated with your selections. Now I will add my users and assign the permissions for the users. So I'm going to select my environments again. I will click on all users and I will type the user I want to add the permission, or you can basically add a new user if there is no users assigned in this environment. Once you assign the user, you can click on Manage Roles. And the first role that is required is basic user. And this gives you a basic view on the Dataverse entities. And in addition to that, the agent installed the following permissions in your environment. For the end user, only the Copilot for Finance Professional is required. And for administrators, you can give the administrator role. And the difference between them, that the administrator will be able to see other users' templates and agents, while the only basic permission will let the user work with his or her templates and only their agents. Once this step is complete, now you need to enable the agents. The add-ins can be enabled by two ways. The first way, you can go to add-ins, go to the more add-ins, and search the store for finance agents. And this can be done by the end user if your organization policy allows. Once this is done, the user can click on the add-in and start working with the finance agents. The second option is that the M365 admin needs to go to the portal, click on Settings, Integrated Apps, download the finance agents in Excel, and assigning it to either the entire organizations or specific users or intra groups. Once this step is done, the user will be able to see the add-in in Excel. Once this is completed, the user now can sign in, select their environment, and start using the reconciliation. Once the user starts running the reconciliation agents as an admin, if you want to monitor the capacity and the consumption, you can click on License. You can monitor the environment and agent consumption by going into licensing, selecting your environment, and you will be able to see the capacity consumption and also the agent consumption. As a recap, we have seen today how we can create or use an existing Dataverse environment, how we can configure the billing plan, install the finance agents on Copilot Studio, how to assign the user permission, and finally, how to review your message consumption. Thank you.